Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell, then click all. Thanks!
So what I did here was painted the first layer of brown, and now I'm going to clean the tacky layer off over the brown and inside, because I forgot to do that. And when I want to go ahead and do the flocking powder, it's going to stick to the inside, so we don't want that. So we'll just go ahead and clean it now. Now I'm going to add more no wipe top coat just where the brown is, and that's going to act as a glue for the flocking powder.